shiny new turbine at Laramie River Station Unit 3 has more to make more electricity without using more energy. Here's how.
We started this project the very first day of the outage. As soon as the equipment was cool enough to work on, we started disassembly, and it's been going on ever since.
Each of the three units at Laramie River Station is getting a turbine upgrade. Plant engineer John Siz says the difference in the intermediate pressure section of the turbine is the blades. They have a more curved, sweeping shape than the old square blades. In the new turbine's high pressure section, there are 8 rows of blades rather than 6.
The blades are designed a little better too. There's fewer blades, they're spaced farther apart, and they are shaped a little bit differently.
These blades also have that sweeping shape, a product of computer engineering.
The ability to make the blades more complex now is better than 20 years ago. They have better tooling, better machines to make the blades more efficient, and they also added 2 additional stages that essentially break it down a little further and get more efficiency out of it.
Each new turbine will put out an extra 12 megawatts of electricity.
That's the whole point, is to be able to generate more megawatts with the exact same steam flow.
The blades are manufactured in England. The rotor is forged in Poland, and the fixed blades and fit-up assembly is done in Mexico. Each upgrade costs about $8 million. Once all three units have a new turbine, LRS will put out an extra 36 megawatts. Another project during this plant outage is the generator rewind. All these bars, or windings, are sawed off and pulled out. Maintenance planner and scheduler Myron Mattern says these are basically copper pipes made to allow water through for cooling. Once all the windings are out, the generator is cleaned down to the bare steel. Then, 2 rows of new windings are fitted in, 84 bars in all, hence a rewind.
You don't want copper bars moving around in there, rubbing holes. You get water leaks and you get major leak problems.
The reason this rewind had to be done was because General Electric found that this model of generator was having water leakage problems. Mattern says fixing this problem now is cheaper in the long run.
An online failure is catastrophic for months. You're down for months instead of weeks.
To top off this outage, there's work being done in the boiler, checking for leaky tubes. LRS unit.
a fish for the piano.
Oh, shit.